Hey guys, so when we woke up this morning, we thought to ourselves, how cool would it be if we took a Liberty, say 500 feet up and dropped it from a helicopter? And then we thought, what if we added explosives? Step one, attach a safe to a helicopter, then watch it fly. Drop that bad boy from 500 feet up. Oh, and as a bonus, fill both safes with explosives, then detonate them right before they hit the ground. Why would we do that? To see if either safe is strong enough to withstand the combined impact from the ground and the explosion. This is a competitor safe. As you can see, the round pins weren't strong enough to keep the door closed. It blew wide open and the inside is, well, destroyed. Now let's see what happened with the Liberty. We blew the explosives here, but it doesn't even look like anything happened. And this is a Liberty safe. At Liberty Safe, we like to prove just how tough our safes really are. We use all kinds of torture tests, and we pit our safes against the competition to see which holds up better. We want to make sure that ours live up to the reputation as America's number one safe. We do it because we want you to know you're getting a safe that you can count on.
Look at that.
And really, we just like to blow things up.